Hey, how's it going, everybody? And welcome to another exciting episode of Tom Dog Plays. I am your host, TomDog247. As always, I'm Tom Dog all day, Tom Dog all night. And, you know what? Hey, I hope you all had a good Thanksgiving. Apparently, me, however, I had to work. So, wasn't too thrilled about that, so... And... So it was a lot, but it was all right. I'm just suffering from tryptophan right now. I'm like, I've been burnt out all day. Hold on a second. So I figured, you know what, why not we just fart around on Grand Theft Auto 5 again. You know, have some fun, like we always do. And maybe do a little, never, who knows what kind of hijinks we're gonna get into. I'm actually playing as Michael now. I'm not gonna really dive too much in the story. Turn off the radio because I don't want to get muted again. Even though there's... Loophole. Talk radio. Oh, I know what I could do. I'm gonna look for... that Epsilon mission. Okay, where did that car come from?
Come out now.
Oh, thank God. I don't even want to think about what they'd have done to me. I got no money, no phone, nothing. Could you give me a ride?
Yeah, of course. Come on.
Okay, I've got friends on Inaceno Road in Chumash. I should be safe there. Thank you so much for stepping in. I know what those guys are like. They'd have killed me for sure.
Anytime. My daughter's not much younger than you. So you knew those creeps?
You know, for as long as I can remember, the Lost was my life. I was committed. And until you've been with a fat, hairy, middle-aged guy who hasn't changed his leathers in a week, you don't know the meaning of commitment, you know what I mean? And then all the partying just started to take its toll. Feeling down all the time, missing my family. Anyway, I decided to get out, clean myself up, get into treatment. And a couple shrink sessions in, guess what? Turns out getting passed around like a piece of meat by older men doesn't give me self-esteem after all. It's sick. I was too far in, too gone, to see what a victim I'd become. Oh, no, there's more. They're coming after us, get rid of them! Screw you, assholes! Go to hell! Holy
fuck! Oh, shit. Can I restart this mission? Or... was that a no-go? Okay, I'm assuming that was a no-go. Looks like I can't restart the mission. Hell no. You saw that? Oh, free car. They added, I can't believe they added this song. I want it that way. I'm gonna go back to that area. See if I can do that again.
You fucking idiot!
Yeah, what are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
Hey, never call me back the next day. this bullshit.
I agree. Okay. All right, I got one more door to get rid of. Yeah, drink of the night, as you can see, I'm having a Coca-Cola, and I'm having some cookies that I got from work, because we had pie and coffee and cookies and shit like that, so it's a lot of fun. How is it possible that I can drive faster on the ground than I can? Look at that! I could drive faster in a damaged car on the dirt than I can on gravel. Wow! I couldn't even do that. Ride.
Can you please give me a ride? I can't do it. I can't marry him.
Hello, okay, Weed Muffin.
Okay, calm down. I'll take you.
Just get me out of here, please. I live in Vinewood Hills, Kimball Hill Drive. Oh, God, thank you so much. I was starting to think nobody was going to stop. People see a girl screaming in a wedding dress and they assume crazy. He's the crazy one, not me. Talk about anger issues. No, I couldn't go through with it. I'm not ready. Ugh, just the thought of waking up next to that caveman every morning for the rest of my life. Ugh, it gives me hives. Oh my God, no! I think that's him! He's coming after me!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Leave me alone! I'm done with you!
You're done where I say you're done!
Get me away from him, please! I can't go back there!
I feel like I've had this exact argument. That dress makes you look fat! You shouldn't be wearing white, you whore! Nobody embarrasses me in front of my boys! Your life a living hell! some ears!
Oh shit, I'm gonna fall in the water. I'm still gonna fall in the water. Oh shit. He drowns.
That dress makes you look fat. Look out.
Are you getting the hint yet? I don't want to marry you.
Don't worry, he drowned. Okay, now I gotta find another car. God. Oh. Hey, there we go. Did I fail this? I think I did. Oh, there she goes.
Now please take me home. I can't wait to get out of this stupid dress.
Oh, don't worry. I ain't the guy who's gonna try to sell you on the joys of marriage, trust me. For what it's worth, based on the short time I've spent with the two of you so far, I think you're making the right decision.
I should never have let it go this far. Oh God, what's my dad going to say? He spent 10 grand just on ice sculptures for the reception. We had these cute little cell phone covers made with our photo on them. It was going to be so fabulous.
Ah, no doubt. Everyone loves personalized wedding swag.
Oh God, I hope they don't make me give back the gifts. Ugh, whatever. Anything to be rid of him. And at least I lost all that weight.
What did you even see in that guy?
On paper, he was perfect. Rich, successful, the big car, the house in Vinewood Hills. And he was nice to me sometimes after the rages. I thought I could change him. Are you married?
Barely. I think my wife wishes she did what you're doing.
And I know he did some hooker on his bachelor party, but he just kept smiling and talking about his stupid bro pass. You know, he told me once that infidelity doesn't count out of state. Well, guess who's got the honeymoon tickets? Two can play at that game. I might even get pregnant. I'll have some Greek waiter's baby, see how he likes that. There was no way I was having kids with that Neanderthal. The thought of perpetuating his DNA, ugh. I couldn't do that to the world.
Something tells me you aren't gonna stay friends after all this.
You should see his friends. They were all
let's just say like that they're probably not even gonna have to worry about anything else because the motherfucker drowned.
Bags in my life. I would literally rather disembowel myself with a jagged piece of glass than play hostess to those morons ever again. And his mother? Of course I could never live up to her, could I? The way he ran around after her, her and her prolapse. I seriously think some weird stuff went down with those two. I bet he used to bathe her.
Oh, you tell it like it is, don't you?
Thank you so much. You saved me from the worst decision of my life.
Okay, now let's see if I could go do what I wanted to do, and that was to find that, find the driving manual so I can drive better. No, find that Epsilon chick. I think I have an idea where. It's cool how they have like the ground fog in here. And than they do in the 360 edition. What the hell? Okay, that's the second time I this should be really good, these. I'm closer now to where I really wanted to be. Alright.
Hello! creepy asshole. I don't want to die.
You bitch. All I did was look at the guy. Well, for a minute there, I thought there was another animal after me. Did I just hear a chicken? Chicken. Well, I can't find it. Oh well. That's funny. The owner of his vehicle just stood and watched me take his car. And he got that, and then the dog did the same thing too. Alright, I don't know what I hit, but it didn't sound human. Alright. Where the hell? Over here, I don't know if it's still there, or maybe I did take it. I found the death car. I gotta find that, okay, I did capture it. But over here, around this general area, around this, area, I managed to doing a suicide mission. Fuck. Don't worry, I'll get him. Okay.
Come on.
Alright. Where in the hell are those satellite dishes? Drifting. Ah, there they are. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, there's supposed to be like a trailer park over here somewhere.
I know what I'm having for dinner.
That was cool. I landed on a coyote. That was awesome. And that was deliberate. Wait a minute. Back at where I died and failed miserably. Brr. Wait a minute. I gotta go back. I think I remember. That's the prison. Guess not.
Stop or I'll shoot. Hey, asshole, stay away from me. I want to see those hands up high. On your knees, too. Now. Move and I will blow your brains out. I appreciate the help, buddy. I'll take it from here. Best we don't mention any of this on the paperwork. This is Officer.
Start up, you piece of shit.
Yes. Yes, that was it. All right. All right. Thank you.
Look out!
I like what they did with the weather. They made it, you know, they made it a lot more realistic. I haven't really lifted an armored truck story mode. How the hell did I fail that? Okay, let's try this one more time, and hopefully no random car will hit me, and we'll pretty much end it from there. That's dead on. There we go. So, alrighty. A little farting around on Grand Theft Auto 5, and that's all the time I have for today. I'm gonna pass out because that turkey I had earlier passed me out. So, that being said,